You can go in now.
Where the fuck were you today?
Here.
You wanted to be a partner to the consortium, did you not? You wanted to take Hornigold's seat at the table. Then that means you assume Hornigold's responsibilities. First among them, turning up for the fucking meetings.
Is this really what you came up here for? Scold me for truancy.
This morning, somebody killed two watchmen and stole £500 worth of cargo from the warehouse.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't be sorry. Do your fucking job.
What job is that exactly?
Hornigold provided security for the consortium's operations.
And you'd like me to fill that role for you now? If your friends aren't capable of protecting themselves, then I'd argue they aren't worth protecting.
What the fuck are you talking about? You were the one who decided you wanted to be part of this.
To protect the Bay. But to play the role of constable for the benefit of Captains Naft and Lawrence. Your problem isn't with me. Your problem. You need stronger partners.
I had stronger partners, you shit.
What are you doing down there, Eleanor? Corporate charters. Mandatory meetings. The woman who stole ship and crew out from underneath me has no appetite for any of that. I think that's why you're so frustrated with me. Because you know all this, because you know I know this, and because you know you are so much more like me than anyone you've ever met in your entire life.
Jesus Christ, enough! Stop telling me what it is you think I think! You sound fucking ridiculous. Do you know what it is I want? I want to figure out a way of selling everyone's shit here for more tomorrow than I did yesterday. I want to establish a future here that isn't measured in months, and I want you to show up for a meeting when you're fucking told.
Can't leave yet.
Watch me.
You haven't asked me the question yet. You haven't asked me if I'm gonna let him in. Flint. Am I going to permit him to enter the Bay with his Spanish treasure? Assuming that is, he returns with it at all.
Be very careful, Charles. Because at a certain point, I will remove you from this place, no matter what the consequences.
You do that. For him. How is it you see such a partner in him and such a villain in me?
He wants what I want.
Are you quite certain about that? Let's put it to a test. Let's say I do separate Flint from his gold when he returns. And let's say you and I split it.
What?
See? Not so easy. Think about it. I kill Flint, give you half a fortune, and then no more Naft, no more Lawrence, no more compromises. Could do whatever you like. We could do whatever we like. How important is Flint for you now?
Fuck you. Fuck you too.